The moment I stepped into the campus, I was in awe of the infrastructure IIMT Hyderabad has.
I believe IIMT Hyderabad has been able to transform me completely as an individual. And thus I'll say that now I'm a much more corporate ready person than I earlier was.
IIMT for me is a home away from the hustle bustle of the city.
IIMT has transformed me into a better version of myself.
IIMT Hyderabad believes in honing the skills of its students.
IIMT for me is the best decision I've taken so far.
IIMT for me is a plethora of cultural diversity and new people.
IIMT has taught me how to smile and keep my calm all the time.
For me, IIMT Hyderabad is phenomenal.
IIMT Hyderabad is an up-and-coming business school with a very promising future, and being a part of such an institution will help me give the right direction to my career.
The students in IIMT Hyderabad specifically come from a myriad of educational backgrounds, which is very good because we have peer learning as our major focus here.
IIMT Hyderabad was established in the year 2011 with a vision to lead the future with continuous innovation, aspirations and foresight. Located on a sprawling campus of 30 acres, IIMT Hyderabad provides world-class infrastructure that embraces academic vitality of this institution.
It was a very clear-cut choice for me. IIMT itself is Institute of Management Technology, a very, very powerful brand name. Hyderabad, next biggest Silicon Valley of the country. So my choice was very clear to why to choose IIMT Hyderabad.
IIMT Hyderabad contributes to the development of business and society through excellence in grooming leadership, entrepreneurial talent and research.
So the first trimester gives you a taste of what the rest of the 2 years are going to look like. So time management being one of the major things that you learn. And also that is where your actual peer learning starts. Because in the very first semester itself, you'll have interviews for clubs and committees which tell you what you're up against, what you bring to the table as an individual.
One of the major strengths of IIMT Hyderabad is rich, diverse faculty who has industry and research experience globally.
IIMT Hyderabad constantly endeavors to provide its students an excellent learning experience through unique pedagogy and curriculum that matches contemporary business requirements.
So our course is very diverse. We have a lot of case studies that are actually from Harvard. We have brainstorming sessions in class in which all of us has to participate.
At IIMT Hyderabad, we use a whole array of tools for our students. It ranges from case study to group discussion to various written assignments to various group project presentations to practitioner sessions to industry visits, so on and so forth. The whole purpose is to make the student understand the application-oriented management thought process.
One of the pedagogy which IIMT Hyderabad uses is case-based analysis. So while discussing the solution in the class, I get to know a lot of insights from different people on solving the problem.
LRC, a library with the finest collection of books, journals, e-journals, corporate and industry information, and country research databases is the lifeblood of the institution.
To make our students industry ready, we have adopted several innovative practices such as practitioner sessions, leadership series, long duration internship program.
With activities like the Corporate Connect activities and the leadership activities, where industry professionals discuss real life industry scenarios, cases and problems, wherein we understand, the students understand how we can apply management concepts in the real world.
Practitioner sessions are handled by industry professionals who are at CXO level or heading businesses, and they bring the practical nuances to the classroom.
various forums in marketing, finance, HR, information technology, etc. keep organizing numerous workshops and contests that keep the students in a very competitive edge in the backdrop of the competitive nature of modern economy and business scenario. Life at IMT Hyderabad goes beyond the outstanding residential facilities provided by the institution.
So the best part about IMT Hyderabad has been that it has a lot of clubs and committees.
At IMT Hyderabad, we have two major fests. First, Peridos, the annual sporting tournament, and the management cum cultural fest called Impel.
So they come up with events every quarter, and you can either set up shop with a new product or you can come up with a new marketing tagline. There is an event called Brandify, which we recently had. So all of that put together keeps your marketing skills up throughout the semester.
I'm a part of TEDx IMT Hyderabad. It is one of the renowned clubs of the college.
Sports helps in building the strength of a character of an individual. It also helps in improvement of traits like patience, perseverance, and teamwork.
We have cricket, we have football, volleyball, we have a basketball court, badminton, and what have you. We have a cafeteria that is functional till 3 a.m. So no matter how late in the night you're studying, you always have a place to go for coffee. So it's like a mini township in itself.
The global exposure at IMT Hyderabad is very distinct in a way that provides the students with an international interface in terms of students exchange program.
When I came in IMT for the first time, I arrived in the campus. It was great. Everything is green. People are nice.
The student exchange program provided me with an opportunity to travel across various countries and think from a global outlook and understand different cultures.
In a globalized world like ours, it is very imperative that young professionals start learning to work with different teams and cultures. Our experience at the Ian Normandy Business School gave us just the right opportunity to be a part of discussions on topics like world politics, on religion, culture, and also to be part of global events.
In the short time since its inception, the institute boasts of a good placement record comparable to top B schools in the country.
So a pre-placement training is conducted for the second year student as soon as we come back from our internship, and it is a very rigorous training which is imparted, wherein we get to be a part of the mock group discussions, mock personal interviews, and also aptitude training is also given to us.
The career services and the placements team at IMT Hyderabad arranges internships for the first year students and final placements for the final year students.
So we have a dedicated 14 to 16 weeks of internship wherein student can go in, understand the company work culture, and then get a project where it would help the company as well as the student.
The biggest strength of the placements team at IMT Hyderabad is the strong industry network that we have. Now this network helps us to provide a diversity in terms of the sectors from which the employers come. So we have a whole range of sectors ranging from pharma, healthcare, consulting, manufacturing, real estate, retail, e-commerce, and so on, which recruit our students.
The range of profiles offered by the companies is a testimony to the trust reposed in IMT Hyderabad by them.
Two of the big fours of financial industries happens to be the recruiter at IMT Hyderabad, the Deloitte and KPMG. We also have students who have done their internship at Google, Amazon, Dell, Tommy Hilfiger and Calvin Klein with pre-placement offers.
Today, we stand on the threshold of being acknowledged as one of the premier B schools in India.
Educational excellence was the mantra with which IMT started. Upholding the motto of IMT Group, Institute of Management Technology Hyderabad, within 8 years, carved a niche for itself as an academic institution with global standards. A competent and committed faculty members have worked to create an excellent learning experience through practice-oriented pedagogy and industry-relevant curriculum.
IMT is the place where the sun never sets. We welcome you to be the part of IMT Hyderabad.